Welcome to Thailand VIP Travel, your exclusive gateway to paradise. Norway, a land of Vikings, fjords, and charming cities, stuns visitors year-round. Kayak amidst majestic fjords, hike dramatic mountains, or chase the northern lights. Explore vibrant cities like Trondheim, Bergen with its colorful Bryggen Wharf, and Oslo, a blend of history and cool vibes. Majestic mountains and famous fjords to its modern yet picturesque cities, Norway is simply one of the most beautiful countries in the world. Picture-perfect landscapes beg to be explored by foot, car, bike, or boat, whether taking in the breathtaking wonder of the northern lights or the summer sun glistening on a massive glacier. Norway is a great adventure in any season. Here's a look at the best places to visit in Norway. Let's talk about the beautiful place Nordkapp. Rising high above the Arctic Ocean, Nordkapp has long been one of Norway's most popular tourist attractions. Marketing itself as the northernmost point of mainland Europe, the towering coastal cliff is set on the island of Majorøya and is nearer to the North Pole than it is Oslo. For centuries, visitors have been attracted to the lofty plateau's wild and remote setting that offers breathtaking views over the ocean. Everyone from the King of Norway and Sweden to Kaiser Wilhelm II of Germany visited. While the Sami once used the prominent point as a sacrificial site, nowadays it is busloads of tourists who come to gawk at the North Cape and bask in its amazing views. While it can get a bit crowded, particularly in the summer months, the cliff's natural beauty still makes it well worth visiting. Nordkapp is also the name of the local municipality. In the town of Honningsvåg, you can book tours to the cliff or arrange hiking and birdwatching trips to the island's scenic landscapes. Let's talk about the gorgeous place Alesund. Located on Norway's west coast, Alesund is the gateway to the iconic northwestern fjords and surrounding alpine mountains. The city of Alesund owes its present-day picturesque appearance to a city-wide reconstruction after a fire in 1904 destroyed most of the town. The city was rebuilt with stone and brick in the architectural style of the time, and stands today as a perfect example of Jugendstil design, Northern Europe's version of Art Nouveau. Visitors can learn more about the style at the Jugendstil Center or Art Nouveau Center. A hike up the 400 steps to the viewpoint Gjelsjua is worthwhile as well. The mountain peak offers stunning views of Alesund and the surrounding islands. Let's talk about the gorgeous place Jostedalsbreen National Park. Home to spectacular scenery, Jostedalsbreen National Park is located in the west of Norway and is named after the enormous glacier that lies within. Established in 1991, the park protects diverse landscapes, with majestic mountains, valleys, and glaciers all on show. Dominating its confines is Jostedalsbreen, the largest glacier on the mainland of Europe. This glistening glacier sprawls over a vast area and is over 600 meters thick in some places. Over the millennia, it has scoured the land around it, so the national park features plenty of rugged terrain, sweeping valleys, and bare mountains. These landscapes are fantastic to hike around and can be accessed from any one of the park's three entrance points, which also have interesting exhibits on the region's fauna and flora. You can arrange to go glacier trekking or whitewater rafting and kayaking along one of the many rivers here too. Let's talk about the beautiful city Oslo. Surrounded by green hills and mountains, Norway's capital Oslo is set in a scenic spot at the end of Oslo Fjord, with an abundance of lakes and islands nearby. A major economic, cultural, and political center, the city has a long history that dates back more than 1,000 years. While most of the capital is now home to creative and contemporary architecture, pockets of old wooden buildings are still found here and there. As well as its thriving performing arts scene and packed festival schedule, the city boasts excellent museums and art galleries. The Viking Ship Museum is particularly fascinating to explore. Other attractions in Oslo include the Munch Museum, which features the Scream and other works by Edvard Munch, to the Folkemuseet, an outdoor museum that includes more than 150 historic buildings from all over Norway, including a stave church. Due to its many green spaces and forests, Oslo also has several hiking and cycling spots, with the islands of the inner Oslofjord home to stunning scenery. Let's talk about the beautiful place Lofoten Islands. The Lofoten Islands, a breathtaking archipelago above the Arctic Circle, will leave you speechless with their dramatic scenery. Picture rugged mountains rising majestically from the sea, their slopes giving way to secluded beaches and hidden bays. Charming fishing villages dot the islands, nestled amidst sheltered inlets and epic fjords. Life here revolves around the ocean. Traditional red fishermen's cabins add a splash of color to the landscape, a testament to the island's long history of fishing. But the Lofoten Islands offer more than just postcard-perfect scenery. Despite its high latitude, roughly on par with Greenland, the Gulf Stream keeps the climate surprisingly mild. Summer temperatures can reach a pleasant 23 degrees Celsius, 73 degrees Fahrenheit, making outdoor activities even more enjoyable. Hike or bike amidst the diverse landscapes, tackling challenging climbs, or leisurely exploring scenic trails. Rock climbing enthusiasts will find plenty of opportunities to test their skills. The Lofoten Islands offer a true escape into a world of natural beauty and outdoor adventure. Let's talk about the stunning place Sognefjord. Nicknamed the King of the Fjords, Sognefjord in Vestland County is the largest and deepest fjord in the whole of Norway. Stretching over 200 kilometers in length, it cuts through the west of the country, all the way from the North Sea to the alpine peaks of Jotunheimen. In total, the fjord system boasts more coastline than the French and Italian Rivieras combined. As such, it is home to everything from dramatic cliff faces and sweeping valleys to sparkling waterfalls, picturesque pastures, and secluded towns and villages. At its deepest point, the fjord plunges to 1308 meters, while some branches are much shallower and narrower. Each section has its own unique look, feel, and attractions. Let's talk about the gorgeous place Trondheim. There's something for everyone in the northern city of Trondheim. Founded in 997, Norway's third largest city was the country's capital during the Viking Age and the nation's religious center during the Middle Ages, making it the ideal destination for those who want to explore Norway's history. From Sverresborg, a restored 12th century castle, to the Nidaros Cathedral, the northernmost medieval cathedral in the world, the city abounds with remnants of the past. Trondheim is also a major cultural center for music in Norway. The country's National Museum of Music, Ringve Museum, houses both traditional instruments and exhibitions featuring modern sound technology. Opened in 2010, the Rockheim Museum showcases modern music, including exhibitions and live concerts. Let's talk about the spectacular place Dyrangerfjord. One of the most famous and photographed fjords in the whole of Norway, Dyrangerfjord lies in the west of the country in the Sunnmøre region. A very popular tourist site, it boasts breathtaking scenery with gigantic cliffs, sparkling waterfalls, and dazzling blue waters all on show. Part of the sprawling Storfjorden system, it stretches over 15 kilometers, with steep mountains and jagged peaks lying to either side of it. Plunging down its cliff faces are a number of lovely waterfalls, of which Suter and Seven Sisters Falls are the picks of the bunch. At either end of the fjord lie the scenic and secluded villages of Geiranger and Helsult. Due to its awe-inspiring beauty, many cruise ships and sightseeing tourists pass through the fjord, particularly during the sunny summer months. While basking in the scenery from a board deck is a fantastic experience, it is well worth hiking up some of the prominent peaks and plateaus, such as Dalsnibba and Ornesvigen, for the incredible views.